Hello everyone, it's me Jebby from Enoch Tutorials. Today, in this video, I will show you how to enable tabs in Notepad of Windows 11 running computers. So, without any further more delay, let's begin. So, firstly, let me open Notepad so you can see the default Notepad, right? So, we don't have any tabs, right? So, how you can enable tabs on your default Notepad of your Windows 11? So, for this, what you need to do is just open any web browser and just visit to this website link. I'll be providing this website link too in the video descriptions, so you can click there and visit to this website link. And after that, you will see there are some website links and some product ID numbers. So firstly, just copy this website link and just paste it on the address bar and hit enter. Now it will open one website. So once again, move back to the same website which I've on and just copy this product ID. And now just paste it on this box. And now just click on this down arrow icon and just select this product ID. And here, just once again, click on this down arrow icon and select the past and click on this tick mark. Wait for a few seconds. Just scroll down below. Now you can see at the bottom one file with the extension .msix bundle. So you need to download this file with the extension msix bundle. Just click on it. So it's starting to download. Wait for a few seconds until the complete downloading is done. So finally the file has been downloaded. So let me go to the folder where it's being downloaded and let me close this web browser. So now just double up click it to run this software installer. Now just click on this update. Wait for a few seconds, it's updating. So finally you can see tabs appearing on our default Notepad. So you can see here on the above. So finally we have got tabs, or we have enabled the tabs on our default Notepad software. So using this method, you can enable tabs in Notepad of Windows 11 running computers very easily. So if you never known about this cool tricks, then you should definitely give it a try. So if you find this video tutorial useful, please click on the thumbs like button, and if you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe button. And lastly, thanks for watching.